welcome to Never Enough Cruising. In this week's vlog, we finally get to leave our lockdown mooring. When we started our cruise in the afternoon, the sun was shining. Still a bit chilly, but at least the sun was shining. But was it going to stay like that? When we get to our first lock of the day, the weather has suddenly turned chilly and the sun's gone in. I get an offer of help by one of the local residents and her grandson whilst opening this lock, which I greatly received. As Never Enough rises in the lock, the sun comes out again. So once again, we're back with blue skies as we continue to cruise. as we approach the Veterans Bridge, the weather has changed again. It's certainly taking on a very dark tone. Just as Jonathan goes into the next lock, the sun comes out again. Jonathan enters the lock in the sunshine. I take a photograph of the view behind. The sky is absolutely horrendous. But the weatherman didn't forecast rain today, so what on earth is going on? As we get to the top of the lock, it's got so dark. What is wrong with the weather? Then at the corner of my eye, I spot something. No. Can it be? Really? Snow? So much for Easter holidays, it's more like Christmas holidays. Well, at least I got the perfect shot for next year's calendar. Definitely a picture for December, or maybe January. This is us on the move. First time in 14 weeks. So it's the beginning of lockdown. I can't even speak, it's so cold. We started off just two locks down in the sun, and then it quickly deteriorated to snow, and it's cold, it's very wet. Anyway, that is two locks down, just another three to go. Oh, that's in my eye. So as you can see, we've just had Easter. In fact, yesterday was Easter Monday, Bank Holiday Monday. We had beautiful blue skies last night, beautiful. I know it's snowing, but hey, that's British weather for you. Catch you in a bit.
While Jonathan headed towards the next lock to Crofton, I continued to walk along the towpath in the snow, and my goodness, was it cold. Definitely not weather for the Easter bonnets. More Christmas jumpers.
Jonathan enters the next lock, the sun decides to come out again.
sun is shining as we leave this lock and head to the short distance to the next lock, the engine pound lock. But does the weather last? While Jonathan stops at the lock landing to help another boat come down, I take an opportunity to take another photograph at the front of the boat and the rear of the boat, and look at the difference in the weather. Just look at those skies. Here we go again. As Jonathan was approaching the lock, the engine cut out, and this caused the boat to drift into the side of the wall. With the engine restarted, he could now bring the boat into the lock. Never Enough cruised into the lock, a very welcome sight of Mark Weir from Weir on the Move appeared. He'd come down to help us through the last few locks of the day. The weather once again deteriorating, we were really glad that the last lock of the day was just ahead and the other side of the lock was going to be our mooring for the next few days. that really was a very strange day. It certainly is a very odd way to cruise, when you leave in the sunshine and end in the snow when it's not forecast. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and leave your comments. We really do appreciate them. And please subscribe to our channel if you haven't already done so. It is free. You can also follow us on social media. Or why not join us on Patreon? Thanks again for watching. See you next time.